Oh my god. Oh my god. It's Joy Trail. Wow. But not for long. It's always like this. It tricks me. Yep. It's not for long. Look, Dry Trail. But just around the corner, there's going to be snow. I know this because the trail is never dry for too long. And the trail just likes to challenge me. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. I love you. Trail, Dry Trail. Beautiful. Okay, I have to go that way. So I'm gonna put the phone away so I could do it.
No, that looks a little sketchy there to the right. Stay to the left. Stay to the left. Stay to the left. Don't end up falling down the slope later on. Listen to your dad. Stay to the left.
This is awful, and I'm tired of this. This is crazy. How am I supposed to... I mean, I can do it, but I'm just tired of it. Crunches point two ahead, so... I hate this. I hate this. I really, really, really hate this.
Okay, so at this point I want to point out that this is where Daisy did slide down into this tree. It's a real sketchy trail, you know, snow to the right, and a pretty steep fall down to the right as well. She had just actually caught up with Crunch, I believe, as he had, once again, the gentleman that he is, he saw how sketchy it was, and he actually waited for her. And they both actually fell down. I think he fell helping her out, and so they both then took a different path for the rest of the way until they got to camp. So the snow is melting, but the snow that is still out there is pretty sketchy and pretty dangerous. So everybody needs to watch out and look out for it, especially as it's melting. I can see people sliding down real easy. She's fine. No injuries. My understanding, Crunch also was fine. No injuries to him as well. And I know that from couple days from here, they did a 52-mile walk in less than 18 hours, so I know that they're both fine.
I made it to camp alive. Miss Crunch, how was today for you?
It was hard, but it was fun.
Of course.
My shoulders hurt.
You'll get used to that. But look at our view.